We're gonna come back once again with Ratchet and Clank the remake. So instead of completing challenge mode again, it turns out there's a few achievements that are trips that I missed. Just gonna go back and quickly do them. Oh, I don't know why that this doesn't actually save. We got a Kerr 1 city.
I'll punch in our new flight coordinates.
So, not Kerr 1, Aliro. Which I think is Kerr 1 anyway.
Citizens of Aliro City, I know when you think of me, you think of power, bravado,
yeah.
The kind of raw machismo that sends criminals scurrying into the shadows. And you should, because I am just that good.
So we have to break every lamp.
Welcome, weary traveler, to Aliro City.
It's gonna take some time. I guess we could do this. Get that sweet, sweet car. Whoops, that was the wrong button. Card or anything. Zircon is my little hero. I don't know where game developers are gonna hide this shit, dude. So we gotta look everywhere.
Mr. Zircon is born.
An injustice that needs to be remedied. Call the Galactic Rangers. No problem is too big. No problem is too small. Well, some problems are too small. We have to prioritize, right? So if, like, your cat ran away and we're on her one, chances are we need to take the invasion. But otherwise, no problem too small.
I'm seeing a significant lack of lamps. Okay, guys. That was a bit far range, wasn't it? Whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you hide, Steve-Cronians? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you.
Lots of pressure. Let's go.
Enemy down.
Jesus. Okay. That bloody pup. And it starts me back here.
Needs to be righted, an injustice that needs to be remedied. Call the Galactic Rangers. No problem is too big. No problem is too small. Well, some problem is small. We have to prioritize, right? So if like your cat ran away and there's an invasion on Kurwan, chances are we need to take the invasion. But otherwise, no problem too small.
I look carefully at these shifty lamps hide everywhere. Contraband. Careful, boys, it's lamp season.
Travelers, Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes.
Okay. check that I did make sure I did get this one. There we go. That was easy as shooting the hell ton of lamps down.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.
And some Calibre. There is apparently an automatic track that I can just stand on, but I have to let that pull me just all the way to the end.
It appears the Blarg have invaded this sector. They must be after the Gadgetron weapon stockpiles.
Attention, Gadgetron employees! Project lead Winston Snivich has been let go from the company. His repeated failure to use the reply all button correctly made him the most irritating employee at the office. Farewell, Mr. Snivich. We at Gadgetron wish you luck in your next adventure.
I have to find every little catwalk like this and not move.
We should return to the ship and contact Dolores.
Okay. Now there's one more.
Thank you.
It is. As I get in the ship, I'm just going to check my achievements now. Just gotta sync up with the PlayStation Network because it takes its time. 85%. Complete challenge mode. I pretty much hit max on everything. Every enemy with the Groovatron and maximum bolts on challenge mode.
Pick a new planet.
So what I'm hoping is with this boss fight here, pretty much when I beat challenge mode, I'm hoping at the same time I'll also get use the Groovatron on every enemy. If I don't, you know, oh well, I'll look into it.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. It cut you off.
Rangers, come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location. We should have it disabled soon.
Copy that, Ratchet. The mag boosters are ready and we're in position. Just let us know when.
You got it.
Talking to you. You ruined my life. Say hello to my little friend. And a war monster.
Look at yourself. You're working with the biggest villains in the galaxy.
Wrench. You must hit the Groovatron with your wrench.
Get ready. Something awesome is about to happen. Agents of Doom, attack! Oh, great.
No one's gonna be filming this.
After I destroy you, I'll help everyone find new homes, better homes, and I'll be a hero again.
The galaxy isn't gonna reward that kind of stupidity.
Of course they will. I'm famous.
Same mistake twice.
Umbers will go with it. And then us.
You can't catch me!
Woo-hoo!
You should have seen the look on Drake.
idea while I was rotting in jail. What better way to exact revenge on the
there clank? It is. Awesome.
Rangers, destroy the entire system on their watch!
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Oh, this isn't possible. I can't be losing to you. And you thought you were winning. Now, the real fight begins. That better not happen again. Let's make this interesting. It changes nothing. No! I must have my vengeance. Time to recharge. This is all Drake's fault. I need to recalibrate the propulsion system. You don't need this, do you? Beautiful, isn't it? Artificial supernova. I had the idea while I was rotting in jail. What better way to attack revenge on the Galactic Rangers? Destroy the entire system on their watch! This is all Drake's fault. Maybe I need to recalibrate the propulsion system. There! Back in business. Let's make this interesting. Okay, so well, we're at 90%. I got 3 silver trophies left and 1 bronze. Excuse me. Okay. Thank you.
Alrighty. So challenge mode, we go. Looking at guard collection. 39 duplicates. So we'll quit. We're going casual this time. Also beat the game on every difficulty if we do this. Skip.
And so Ratchet began his adventure, hoping to become a galactic.
Galactic Ranger.
You, he faced mortal peril. Could he find himself on the verge of death? He'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed like 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
His enemies vanquished. Ratchet forged ahead. His destination? Destiny.
Oops.
Galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates.
There is a fucking...
You won't regret it! You got a deal!
Look at all these cool new weapons.
Khan only wishes for to kill you!
Things up, we've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool with this.
Good job, recruits. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. End of the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
It's time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. Or maybe. One down.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Looks like some angry toads.
Excellent job, cadet. Come see me after the show.
That wasn't so bad.
Another one down.
A lady.
Oh, I hate this. This is probably how I'm gonna lose my bloody ball multiplier.
Knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the defect, Victor. You never disappoint.
Feeble defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him and knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless defect had to throw a spring bot, but where and how?
That's close.
There you are!
Oh my.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap! Get back here and let's settle this! Warbot to Warbot!
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh no. Water.
Suddenly, the defect spotted a power bot. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where should he throw it?
You're, like, really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Victor?
You won't get away from me, Sherman. I've got him right where I want him.
You can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Oh, okay. Shit. I thought that'd be a nice way to choose it.
You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Here, you miserable defect. Try out running this. I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket.
This is the most I've failed, and this is the easiest difficulty.
You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
I
back here, you miserable defect! Try out running this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket! Water! Ah!
Hopefully I'm more lucky. It's done.
A million thoughts raced through Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Mr. Zircon is here. Kill. Mr. Zircon will punch you in the face with bullets.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado.
Quark, what are they doing here?
I have information in my databanks that poses a threat to Chairman Drake. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
As soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
I think that's all of them. Whoa! Is that a Blarg dropship?
Correct. S6Z to be exact. Also known as the dropship of death.
Great. Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
Watch on all of it. There are more enemies moving in.
Incoming dropship detected.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons.
All right, Grim. Coast is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, why did Sony's name just explode?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up.
Once they were safe, Clank explained Drek's plan to attack the Hall of Heroes. But
and skipping that.
Well, it's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
intrepid Lombax delves the depths of deepness.
Deep water.
What are these things? They appear to be amoeboids. According to my databanks, they were created by Drek Industries in order to assist the warbots. Hey! You are very good at breaking things.
You know, Grim once said the same thing. They keep coming!
All enemies clear. Well done.
That looked sort of weird.
This must be the way out.
What's with all the jumping?
Okay, so the multiplier is 20.
Mr. Zircon is born.
I feel like it should be a lot easier to get than this. I'm not gonna try and use the runner because it'll take up a lot of screen room. And I could get hit by a bullet there.
Darn it! These darn Blarg have jammed the transmission! Who's gonna save us now? Oh, hello there! I'm glad you're here. I'm in...
Oh, hello!
Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot.
That one guy left, apparently.
That was awesome. Want to do it again?
Check out my lot of bad guys.
Attention, citizens! You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small... We are working hard to project the guard to find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our calls, it probably has to remain.
Hey, that's a Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers.
Darn blood! Shame on him invading a helpless, peaceful planet. You're doing great!
That's the last of them. More of them. That must be the mayor's ship.
The good old mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, assistance. This is Agnob Buckwash, mayor of the Toadblood Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Sounds like Skidnik Marx is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Hope you did it! Thanks for saving the sector, friend. Now come on back and we'll see about fixing that ship.
And so...
That used up all the extra titanium I had. Skid Nick Marks, man.
Wait,
Is that Skidmick Marks up ahead?
Watch out for those sand cups, destroy the mess.
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them? You're feeling great, dude. Just a few more left. Hey, are you dudes like hungry? Because when this is over, I could go for some food. You know, like a cheeseburger or some space pizza. I think Quark Scrub Grab still delivers this leg.
To that maximum multiplier. If I didn't get hit on the ship, I definitely would have had it by now. This is the part where I should mention the only achievements. Actually, oh, that's a good finish. Okay, so the only achievements I now have left to complete are maxing out every weapon and my health bar. So, with that in mind, I'm gonna continue on.
We should search the area for Skid's agent.
It's just that there is going to be no real, nothing more too special, I should say. It's still going to be the whole, you know, playing Ratchet and Clank, having a good time. But it's just now going to be, it's now just going to be a grind, really. To say the least.
Future consumer, while the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Oh, fuck, yeah, oh well. The max HP is 200 anyway, so HP's close.
That was impressive.
The rest is just, weapons.
Future consumer, in the end, thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. Like, however, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
But I reckon just at the end of the game again. I should just be able to grind the boss if I don't have everything upgraded by then. I have a firm belief I'll have most things done by then.
All right, let's have a look around.
Ah, I see you two dudes found my store. Hey, it doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24-hour taco stand for this late-night munch-munch attack!
Let that munch-munch attack! Every run in this game.
You know, anybody can buy stuff and look cool, but if that you sound cool, you won't be cool! So check out our
Ratchet and Clank. Found a portable hydro displacer designed by Dr. Nefarious. This ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other.
Hi.
With just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
Mr. Zircon!
We should search the area for Skid's agent. Here are our assistants.
Hello, Zircon! Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots.
I believe we are clear.
Attention, future consumer. The finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
He's down.
Ratchet would have to channel hours of training to hang from this deadly ledge.
Appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to?
It's that time.
Hell, Rose. I'll see you around the system.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that.
Hydro pack and everything. Hydro pack, thruster pack. I did the, I was doing the proto class one. No. He's mega. Yeah, why not?
Wicked. Now you're almost.
almost too powerful. Nice work.
That's it, Pixelizer. Rude.
Where to next?
Where to next? Road car. Oh, we're going. We won't need roads. Actually, we will.
Residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here, and repeat the whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out. It's still here.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Death is too stupid for Mr. Zircon.
He must Ratchet still could not breathe underwater. This is a dumb idea. The heli pack to do this. Oh no. That one well didn't.
That was close.
Do I say something snarky like myth busted? I'm not the first person to do that.
This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Hey, you got a rhino, kid?
I see you got a rhino. That makes you like some sort of celebrity. I tell you what, I'll give you this trespasser if you let me take your picture.
Weird, but okay.
How our heroes bypass the most confounding puzzle in the galaxy.
Hey, you got one. You keep looking for more. Travel to other planets and stuff. Holo cards are everywhere.
Ah, the trespasser. Not just for when you lock yourself out of your apartment and you've left Lance and Janice on at top volume. Not that that's ever happened to me.
Some new weapons.
He does. We've got a 40.
That's the last of them.
My boy is here.
Nice!
Oh dear,
As it seems, find it easy, but it seems very well, that could be easy.
Activated the hoverboard nitrous system.
Whoa! Nice trick! Combat has skill!
Track boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
Viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you, and please put your shirt back on.
Did you see my underwear? Yes, Patrick. You will see you again.
What a trick! Are we looking at the next Skid McMarks here?
I think I've ever let someone in this bloody thing before, but I just did.
Nice work! You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
Perk, perk. Jesus Christ. I think they were 3 minutes 4 seconds and I was a minute 30.
Get set! Go! Fan favorites Ratchet and Clank are back! Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out! Ratchet takes the lead!
Well,
time.
I just lost my massive bolt multiplier.
Recovery.
really gave him a boost. Sorry.
Oh, that was too dark.
Awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! And they're off. Just a little background on some of our racers today. Chris Blastex is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a
Ratchet
takes the lead.
He's riding a Ratchet takes the lead. Screw this up, I got it. Alright. Ratchet
blast forward at incredible speed. This could get dangerous.
This could be just it. Buzz.
Should think about going pro.
Maybe.
We should head back to the ship.
You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
I already got it, though. Apocalypse glove coming soon.
Oh, nice! Nice work! That's what I call maximally maxed out!
Ratchet acquired a plasma striker. The pseudo-spectral bioscope could identify enemy weak points, but did he have the skill to hit them?
Hey, boy. Guess it's fun to upgrade my ship.
we're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat! Enemy ships are now in the central district of Aliro City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blark transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area.
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport.
Captain, we have an unidentified ship providing assistance. Transport down!
Yeah!
Whoever you are, thank you. More transports! Those transports are dropping off warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch. Blark transport down.
He took out another ship.
Whoever's doing heroic things up there, this is our turf.
No offense, Captain, but we kinda need the help.
Another transport down.
It appears there are only three ships left.
Yeah, another one down.
Just two more ships.
Yes, we're on a roll.
One ship left.
That's the last of them.
Thanks, guys. Looks like you got all the transports. But we still gotta take out that warship.
The Warbot's armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a Warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! And how do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Looks like that's all we can handle. Wait for
I've learned some last time.
Now!
Boom! Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha-ha! One in a million! Let's do it again. Activate mag booster. Gotcha! Ha-ha!
System fully utilized. We may not engage any additional warbots.
Release! Yes!
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it. See ya! Warship down! We did it!
Way to go, whoever you are!
Kaboom!
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall
Incoming
of Heroes and make
ship.
Sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Hunt him down!
Can't get up there now. Kind of scares me the fact that I can sustain it with me.
Hall's place yet?
Almost there. He's down. That must be Big Al's place.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Grav train station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
That's an uneven irritating. I need now that I've got enough money for the weapon. Maybe Doom upgrade.
Using their Elevax enhanced jump capability. Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new Elevax helped them come closer to my level of greatness. The duo found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new Elevax help them fly to safety?
Mr. Zerkov,
we are not far from the train station.
Why am I still going after bolts? That's right, I'm not sure if I'm going
after bolts. There it is. Come on, let's hit your rock.
Okay, rip my 13 times multiplier, what happened?
There it is. Come on, oh, let's hit your ride.
You got a slingshot,
please,
you idiot.
The A train is now departing.
Come on, Frank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. I hope that didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
It's actually such a big move. Like, there's those animals back there, dude. Oh wait, I've never had this before.
Isn't Raritanium awesome?
How long has that been like that? Jesus.
On reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness. And Cain. It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position. You conquered the Tower of Power. Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger. Nice work, Cadet.
Still don't understand why the taxes have to be so aggressive.
Assignment for you. Jackson. Congratulations.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. I'm counting on your...
Alright, so it's Magnum Boots. I need to do it.
Captain, come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
Be careful out there, pal.
I wonder if Operation Falling Star, because it's meant to kill Ratchet. It's meant to be like, because Ratchet's a star, and he's gonna die. Man, Porky Clever.
How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh, man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna Boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna Boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Too puny to wear the Magna Boots himself. Clank, return them to Ratchet.
Ratchet! What's your status on Operation Falling Star?
Perhaps the Trespasser will be useful here.
Our heroes discovered the easy way out.
Attention scientists! Chairman Drake here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few years. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blarg here at this facility. Weapons you're creating will help mark the beginning of a glorious new...
Fucks my weapon.
...for our time.
All available units.
It has been brought to my attention that we may have an intruder at the facility. If you come across anyone who is not a Blarg, feel free to kill them.
What is all this? It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his
test
own army.
Deactivate.
This is just just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Dragon. I welcome all feedback. If you agree with this policy, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the hall.
Captain, come in. Drek has been experimenting.
You'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bandage. Mission control, where? I'm monitoring you from.
That's just a fun room.
Hello, Clark. I've recently learned that you sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, it's next to you.
I really want to start laughing at this. Leveling up as fast.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the snaggle beast and found
that
out
certainly
what
was,
You did?
Very
well, that's impressive.
Strong.
Hey, I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, bird.
Weapons!
One. I'll complete this one.
That's how you make a great weapon, even for fall. Now that's a weapon.
The Levisceretta needs some nice touching up. I'm gonna probably call it for now. Nearly there. So close this time. Literally, I only have like a few more trophies left to go. And they're all, buddy. All silver ones. Sync up. We're at 91%. We have every weapon, every mod, and health up, and then we get platinum. So, believe me when I tell you, we are this close, guys. So, stay tuned. Let me not continue on with the game. Let me quit it out. Stay tuned, and thank you once again for watching. Check out YouTube for the rest of it. Catch ya.